In this way of thing, it doesn't appear to quite be a thing. If it's not a thing, then why is it there? I don't know. Well, let's focus on the match. Keep that wagon rolling, wasn't it? Yeah. Wayne Long had to be singing that song. Whoops! Oh, that wasn't exactly very helpful. At least I can see why. At least I can see what I can do here. Brought down by an icicle. And now it's making me think of the question. Is it a stalagmite or a stalactite? Innocently, I think the bad joke, the difference between a stalagmite and a stalactite is that Stalagmite is the one with the name on it. So you get hit by snowballs. And you, he rolls at you, you die. You hit by ice balls, you die. You hit by too many snowballs, you die. Okay. Okay. Right then. Bath gone. What do you mean now? You're a daft dog and you know it.
That's good mark that you've opened the vault door.
And I managed to get the first four. I'm sure enough time I'll get this guy. I'm really starting to get in the mood to have a bit for some music now. Mr. Yeti's there. Who was that show? Harry the Hendersons, wasn't it? I mean, that was Bigfoot rather than the Yeti, but... Wasn't that was from the 90s, right, wasn't it? Yeah, I don't blame you. I'm probably going to take a break soon myself. I mean, the nap really is sounding good, and frankly, the dog will need a walk soon. I'll see you around, I'm sure. I think I have to take a break here. Dealing with this Yeti is giving me a headache. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the stream, please tip it up to the little harp down below. Obviously, at the wrong place for the webcam. If you'd like to leave a little donation, then look at the National Autistic Society logo just below the screen. Any donations are greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching, and remember, we're all a little mad, especially this guy, the little guy running around just grabbing souls.